It breaks my heart every Thanksgiving when I think about how many homeless dogs are out there that often don't get a meal. So today, I'm gonna whip up a delicious Thanksgiving meal for homeless dogs. This gal right here is Big Mama. She was a breeder dog for 9 years. She just kept making puppies and they kept taking them away. Let's celebrate Barksgiving. Go for it. Woo!